Day 3. I didn't even end the vlog yesterday because I was so tired. Today, my plan is I'm going to head over to the Barong Family pop-up store, Day 2.
We're going to go eat now at Toko Bersama.
Like a fancy warung.
It's my favorite, bro.
Indomie.
Because of Indomie, everyone in the world can eat. You know, if you're rich, if you're poor.
There you go.
There you go.
Chris, Indomie spokesman. Pop-up store, day two. Are you gonna steal their money, bro?
Money is everything, bro.
Hell yeah. Hey, what's up, man? Are you gonna spend all your life savings?
All of it.
When did Sam become a model? Sexy boy Diego. I'm with Moxie right now. They're launching their new clothes and stuff.
Yeah.
So what's the inspiration, guys, with the yellow?
It's like the AD colors, right?
Yeah. Oh, that's right.
Like basically everything's yellow.
You know what else is yellow?
Yeah.
For me. Mm,
it's so fucked up.
Work at Superstar.
So I'm with Chris right now again. If you guys don't know who Chris is, he takes care of the merchandise in Barong Family.
I'm working for 3 years now for the merch department.
Yeah, for you guys that don't know, Yellow Claw was actually an event name, right?
It was an event name. Yeah.
And then
it was every Thursday in the JP room, and that's where it all started.
That's crazy. It was an event name, and then it turned to this crazy thing. How do you feel about being part of this whole?
It's still a bit weird.
Yeah?
That they become so famous.
Mm.
But at the same time, it's also a beautiful thing because they're still humble, friendly, and... Yeah.
Yeah.
This year was crazy. And in 3 weeks, we did like 7 pop-up stores across all Asia. Meet a lot of fans. I never did that before.
All right, guys, we're gonna go to Chris's house.
Thank you for your time, Mr. Chris.
So I'm currently in this other town, Amish Forts or something, and we're gonna go grab dinner. Heck yeah. Just got done eating with Chris. We ate chicken and
we did a dish called Ayam Sori.
And why don't get so funny about that, man?
I am sorry.
the joke. I get the joke.
Hey, it's me, Sick, and I hope you enjoyed watching all 6 episodes of my Barong Family ADE Adventure Vlogs. But I have to inform you guys, this is the last episode, and I guess, we won't have any more episodes after this, and I'm kind of sad. But I'll see you next year! Goodbye, Barong fams. I love you.